Hi, my name is V Tran. I'm a junior from Elkhorn High School. When I hear someone say, fingers slightly forcing upturned eyes, me reiki rice, me no speak English, I smile, a smile hooked from end to end, dragged up by the politeness, pounded into my head by the same accents they're badly imitating. Accent, as in making fun of the way we speak, perpetuating, propagating the belief that we can't speak English, forever foreigners in a land where my family, my parents risked everything for. Accent, as in the sting when my mom looks at me, a frown creasing her brow as she gives me her phone, wondering why the person can't seem to understand her, yet blissfully oblivious to the bitterness clouding my mind at the relief, the frustration riddled in the faceless voice, echoing of this in the sting of every time my dad asked me to proofread, scared of sounding uneducated. The same searing pain I feel while there, here's a person, their grins laughing, mocking tones saying me sorry, their parody of squinted eyes gleaming with unrepentant jokes, excused from the barbs cloaked under broken syllables, excused from the history running through my blood covered by the yellow skin, because they have a friend who's Asian, because they love the food, because they can't seem to comprehend why my heart bends, cracks and breaks for the ones strong enough to transcend borders, oceans, that are brought down to their knees by a language I want to shatter into a million pieces, so that my parents must no longer carry its weight, the weight. Like the weight I feel being Asian American. The first thing I know people will notice. The next thing I know they'll ask, where are you from? From the grassy plains and glistening snow. Where are you from? I'm from a school of broken privileges and glassy eyes. No, where are you from? Each from longer than the other, digging deeper into the weight of my past, clawing for a satisfaction of knowing my history. The history I guard with the fierceness of a dragon, the graceful myth symbolizing the year of my birth, protecting the treasure of my culture. Beautiful, gleaming. A double-edged sword that cuts with every act of betrayal, every stumbled Vietnamese word a tear, every whisper of disappointment ripping at the seams I hopelessly try to sew back together with every bright smile my dad gives me for each 4.0, and every cent my mom gives me so that I can get what she couldn't. So I smile for the forgiving life my parents wished for as they arrived at the Golden Coast. The American dream, wasn't it? Thank you.